Hi everyone, and welcome back to TMD Toy Review. Today we're going to read a book, and the book is called On the First Day of Kindergarten. This book is by Tish Raby, pictures by Laura Hughes. On the First Day of Kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Riding the bus to my school. On the second day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Making lots of friends and riding the bus to my school. On the third day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the fourth day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the fifth day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the sixth day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Sliding down a slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the seventh day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Sorting by shapes, sliding down the slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the eighth day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Sharing a story, sorting by shapes, sliding down the slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the ninth day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Painting a picture, sharing a story, sorting by shapes, sliding down the slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the 10th day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Laughing at lunch, painting a picture, sharing a story, sorting by shapes, sliding down the slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the 11th day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Jumping rope in the gym, laughing at lunch, painting a picture, sharing a story, sorting by shapes, sliding down a slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, and making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. On the 12th day of kindergarten, I thought it was so cool. Going on a field trip, jumping rope in the gym, laughing at lunch, painting a picture, sharing a story, sorting by shapes, sliding down the slide, singing a song, running in a race, counting up to 10, making lots of friends, and riding the bus to my school. We love school. The end. Are you in kindergarten? If so, tell me what your first day at kindergarten was like in the comments below. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.